to Jehovah Shammah, the one who will never leave you or forsake you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. That comes from Joshua 1 and 5 and Hebrews 13 and 5. Lord, I worship you, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. The Most High God, who is the first cause of everything. Hallelujah. The possessor of the heavens and the earth. Hallelujah. And I look down to Genesis 1. Hallelujah. So I just wanted to share that with you such a blessing. There's one for Jehovah, John, or for my provider, you know. That's what the Lord.
on me. He bear my sickness and carry all my pain.
Yeah.
I say the word is life to them that find it, and it is healed to all their flesh. I say the word of God is full of life of God.
Yeah.
The promise is the life of God, and the healing power of God into my spirit.
Yes.
That life and health from the word is spread out of my spirit into every tissue and every pore of my body, creating health and soundness throughout my entire being.
Yes.
I say my body has no choice but to respond to the healing of the word that is being brought into me now.
Yes.
I don't know, but this page, all day I just, every time I got a chance, if I took a quick at the work, I go in and read it. I don't know why I stuck with this page, but I do. You know, the Lord don't want us to be sick.
Yes.
And we got the word. He gave us the word. And we need to take this word and apply it. And myself, I'm talking to myself too. That's why he went on the cross. He went on the cross and he took all this stuff, all the sickness and
sanctified.
Jesus had already took it on the cross. And that's what we have to abide by. I don't care what it looks like, I don't care what kind of pain it's in right there. That's what we got to look at. We got to think about the cross, think about how he took all that, and you know, he already took it.
Yeah.
Why are we saying to say what the devil told
us? Yeah.
Oh God, he's a healer. Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Ooh, I've got to heal out of